have need of... Can you hear me, old friend? Can you see me? In a sense, the architect is dead, and its power is fading. In my final moments, I poured my spirit into the beacon and became its light. You cannot imagine the things I have seen. What I have become. I can feel the network of beacons and balefires. 100 lights in the darkness. It will take time for me to adjust. My body is lost. But I have become a part of a greater design. Our work is just beginning. In time, I will light you a path through the gloom. Together, we'll find the way.
Rejoice, faithful ones. The Dark Star approaches. Yet victory stands on a knife's edge. Our brother has fallen. In his failure, a beacon has been lit, and the Architect's power wakes from its slumber.
We underestimated these pawns of our jailers, these wayfinders. No longer. Take my blood, children. Take my power. From shadow and squalor, you shall rise to kill the usurpers and take back your world.
Worst part about the Raven. At least when the Vexes led the Shrikes, they actually made us some money. The Shrikes have harvested God's blood barrels by the thousands, and these idiots are just sitting on them. Well, joke's on them. I found their stash. And I'm willing to help you fleece it for that city of yours. For a fee, of course. What do you say, love? Want to be rich?
Because my informants pay. Plenty of barrels, but is that a breach? God's blood through the gloom? Must have had a fire after all. No idea how they got this operation running, though. using that to get around. Finders keepers.
Might show up. The boys have gotten too chummy lately. Blood in the water keeps them sharp.
The Raven. Kill them. Now. Did she cut a deal with them? Don't mind me. When I heard the Raven's voice, I followed you in. Wasn't expecting Eldrin, though. Haven't seen any since they attacked Skylight. And now my old crew have sold them enough blood to power a city. This is bigger than the score I was planning. Think it's time we took this upstairs. You know, to the respectable folk. Sit tight. I'll see about bringing in the cavalry. You did already clear out the camp for us. Welcome to the party. We've nearly got the camp up and running. Get your bearings, then we'll talk. Those archaeologists have been popping up like daisies. Said the ruins here are as old as the architects. Managed to scrounge up some supplies the Eldrin left behind. Seems like they've been here a while. Avala's around here somewhere. Called that thing Arctic and ran off raving. Whatever that means.
Wayfinder. Don't mind our chaperone. She's just here to stand in the corner and grimace.
Commander Wolf wants this done quick and clean. The last time we fought Eldrin, they unleashed the gloom. It'd be nice if someone took this seriously for once.
Oh, I'm serious as a corpse. The Raven's been on my list for a while. I intend to cross her off.
The Eldrin take priority. At least try to remember. Scout the area. We need to figure out what the Eldrin are doing here. Let alone why they're taking God's blood from the shrines.
Come to keep me company.
Technology here. It's built into the land itself. Even back in the Imperium, it's an excellent part of this.
Uh-oh.
arcanists think all this old tech might respond to your dagger. See if you can get any of it working.
Thank you.
ready your weapons. Looks like you found some friends. Why don't you say hello? Detecting another energy surge ahead.
That's Haas speak for looks dangerous. Try not to die.
We're making progress back here. This monolithic camp, you'd think it was some sort of library or archive. In any case, keep moving. Hold a moment. Avala's passing through the data, but we've learned this place was once a vast complex called the Crucible. The gate ahead doesn't seem to be part of the original structure, though.
100 gold says the Eldrin built it. Must be trying to find something deeper in. The gate supposedly leads to an old foundry. Doubt a few thousand years have left it in mint condition. Maybe we'll find traces of our horned friends inside. She doesn't have a raven like me. You get a shot at her, don't hesitate.
It's all
found the foundry, did you? Gotta admit, I thought you'd catch up to me faster. No judgment. It's not like finding things is your job or anything.
Truly, her wit astounds.